Are you planning to initiate a lawsuit against the Obama administration and President Obama over his use of executive action?
I am.
Can you explain why that is necessary and what you hope to achieve?
You know, the Constitution makes it clear that a president's job is to faithfully execute the laws. In my view, the president has not faithfully executed the laws. We have a system of government outlined in our Constitution with the executive branch, the legislative branch, and the judicial branch. Congress has its job to do, and so does the president. And when there's conflicts like this between the legislative branch and the administrative branch, it's, in my view, our responsibility to stand up for this institution in which we serve.
Could this lead to an impeachment proceeding against the president?
This is not about impeachment. This is about his faithfully executing the laws of our country. The economy continues to struggle. The president has no plan for economic growth and won't push his party to act on the good ideas that we've passed in a bipartisan fashion here in the House. The IRS targets a political opponent, lies about it, and the White House won't lift a finger to provide the truth to the American people. The VA's abuses continue to be revealed, and yet we still don't see a long-term plan for reform to VA. And not only does the president regularly ignore the law, he brags about it, and he brags about his willingness to change it unilaterally. First, this administration makes the wrong decisions, then it won't give the American people the straight answers. Instead, it's arrogance and incompetence right down the line. I think Americans deserve better, and the House will continue to listen to the American people and make their priorities our priorities.